How can we reach a broader audience? This is a question asked at every web team meeting. Whether the context is marketing, outreach, or education, every group that posts content to the web wants to have it seen by a wider audience. So we launched strategic plans to get more traffic to our site. But is it possible that we are unknowingly limiting those who encounter our site by its design? Do we forget that not everyone who uses our website sits at a desktop computer on a high-speed corporate network? So we ask at the outset, is our site perceivable by all? Is our site operable by all? Is our site understandable by all? Is our site robust? Answering yes to all of these questions means that we have a truly accessible site. Accessibility isn't just about doing good works or being socially conscious. At the heart of it lies the need to build standards-compliant, well-designed web apps. Accessible web apps work everywhere. They are truly accessible. Poorly designed products are by their nature inaccessible regardless of the user's physical capabilities. Long gone are the days where the internet is only available through a workstation locked down to a desk. Mobile devices of every kind access content on the internet. Accessible to all also means accessible everywhere. Sites that resize with ease and are structured logically make your web app infinitely more usable and at the same time, accessible. Restrictions on web apps come in many forms. The device that a person uses to interact with the web is the key to accessibility. Screen readers are one technology that has received much attention when it comes to accessibility, but there are many more to be considered. Accessible web design benefits developers and content creators in many ways. One benefit can be financial growth because of the expanded audience that can now take advantage of your site. Accessible sites are also standards compliant sites. For many sites, the law requires accessibility compliance. But most of all, by building accessible websites and web-based apps, you make your site open to all.